Hey guys, welcome back to Planet J Judah. It is February 12th and we are back at Disneyland to celebrate Valentine's Day. And we are at the Plaza Inn right now for breakfast, our favorite place. Where else would we go, it seems like. Anyways, the breakfast is character dining with Minnie and friends. And you pay before you come in, so it's basically it's an all-you-can-eat. Right now, Daryl is off getting what he's gonna eat, and then I will be going and getting what I'm gonna eat, and maybe we'll see some characters. So this is what's for breakfast. Excuse me. This is what's for breakfast: scrambled eggs, biscuits and gravy, bacon, some fruit. Daryl got some yogurt, and pretty much the same thing I did. There's Pluto. Was that fun? How you like breakfast?
This is my favorite place to eat, so I love it.
Okay. It's a small world after all. Now this is the way to start your Disneyland day. Right now we are on the Omnibus. We're on the top level and having breakfast at Plaza Inn and taking the Omnibus down to the castle. The best way to start the day. Here we go. There's the Omnibus sign. The fire engine. Goofy! Here's Mickey!
Once again, everyone, welcome here. My name is Dominic, I'm your driver, and as we travel through, I'll point out a few things. Take a look to our right-hand side, Disney Showcase. Inside there, you can view or purchase featured seasonal items, and just across the way on our left, folks, take a look. That Disneyland Emporium, that there is the largest gift shop in the park.
Yep.
On our right-hand side, the Main Street Cinema. Stop in there, you can see six great Walt Disney cartoons featuring everyone's favorite pal, Mickey Mouse.
Look at this.
Street here, you'll find that car there being pulled by Genie. Great horse.
Look at that flame.
To the left hand side, the Fortune Watches stuff. Fine watches, jewelry, and curios.
Oh, we're waiting for the trolley.
On the right hand side, the Market House. There you can enjoy a cup of Starbucks coffee. And just pass it down the alleyway. Take a look once we get right over here. We'll find a locker station, folks. That there is for your convenience throughout the day. Up ahead to our left-hand side, Main Street Burial, Penny Arcade.
Here she is.
For a penny, a nickel, or a dime, you can have a whale of a good time. Stop in there, have a minute in your thoughts, and enjoy that. To the right hand side, the Silhouette Studio and Crystal Arts going to all those
clothes.
Look at that Silhouette Studio right there. That has been right there.
Alright, so this is the infamous porch that we were at the last time we were here. There's always someone there.
On our right hand side, next to the Plaza Inn restaurant.
And there's the Plaza Inn where we had breakfast.
Take a look straight ahead. Sleeping Beauty Castle and all its glory. That there's the entrance to Fantasyland that leads to Toontown. On the east side of the plaza, we have the entrance to Tomorrowland. On the west side, to our left, the entrance into Adventureland, Frontierland. So get ways to New Orleans Square, Critter Country, and also Star Wars Galaxy's Edge. Well, we're approaching our one and only stop here, Central Plaza. Please do remain seated until we come to a full and complete stop and I shut off the entrance.
I smell so popcorn. Big time.
Just a little one for you to send it there. I'd like to thank you all for joining us here today. On behalf of the Disneyland Resort, welcome back to Walt Disney's original Magic Kingdom, Disneyland.
So what are we doing right now? We're going on the canoes. Somewhere back there is one that just left. Woo!
You've never been on it.
No, I have never been on it. It's fun?
Yes.
It's fun?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll take your word for it. Or I guess I'll find out now. Alright, so I'll admit the canoes were fun. It was very hands-on, so I couldn't film. And of course, we're back at the Haunted Mansion. Did you have fun on the canoes?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And me being a sailor, I gave chase.
What happened next?
In the morning I awoke.
Oh.
I was cold and I was frozen.
Oh.
No jacket, pants, or waistcoat.
When I asked her where they were, she laughed and she said, "Sir, they're down in Kelly's Pawn Shop, number 9.
What? My clothes!
That old Maggie Mandy, they have taken her way to Loch Fond that needed to go ashore. She brought so many sailors and a captain of the whalers. She'll never want to rest.
We have been on the omnibus, the canoes, Haunted Mansion, and Pirates. And right now we're sitting in front of the Mark Twain. And Daryl is at one of the outdoor vendor churro carts to get us a couple of waters. He may get a churro, I don't know. I just wanted water because it's hot. It is hot. And when I put this on, I'm so glad that I remembered to bring it because me and the heat do not do well. It makes me dizzy, and so anything I can do to not be dizzy is a good thing. And yeah, let me turn you around and show you where Daryl is at. So he is somewhere in that cart right there waiting in line to get us water. I don't even see, oh, I kind of see him. Behind the guy with the red shirt.
Oh, my finger is in the way. Too bad.
Oh.
Let's see, can I get any closer? There he is, with the visor on. Waiting to get us some water. So we are on... So we are at Cafe Orleans. This is our first time. And this is where we're sitting. Hi, babe.
Hi.
And this is our view. Oh my goodness. I mean, you can't go wrong with that. Not at all. I can't wait. All right, so we got the Monte Cristo with palm sprigs and mint julep. That looks so good. We actually did try the mint julep and it is very, very refreshing. Well, I'm not quite sure. They're $10 for the decoder cards. We're looking at the Indiana Jones decoder cards. As you can see, we are in line for Indiana Jones. Not quite sure how this fits into Valentine's, but we're here. Kind of excited. Oh my gosh, that was awesome. And going through the line, do you remember that part where you pull the tree, the bamboo pole, whatever, and the roof kind of comes down? Well, it's back and it's working. Oh my gosh, it's been down for, or gone, for I don't know how long. It's been broken for I don't know how long. And I had my phone put away, so I didn't get video of it. And I know. No video, no, it didn't happen. We may or we may not go back on later. But that was so cool. Oh, and we got stopped again. This time, last time we got stopped, it was on the right in front of the boulder part. This time it was right after the boulder part, so I mean, I don't know what it is with the boulder. That giant boulder, rolling ball, whatever. I don't know what it is with that, but we got stopped again. It was kind of terrifying. Right now we're headed to the monorail, because it is going to be going down for a while due to refurbishment of Downtown Disney, I believe. And so yeah, we're going to, this is probably the last weekend, I believe, that I think it closes on the 16th, but we won't be back until the 18th, I think. I don't know. Anyway, so this is our last chance to go on the monorail, so we're headed to the monorail right now, and we'll see you in a bit. All right, so the monorail is down at the moment, so we stopped at Galactic Grill, which is somewhere back there behind me, and I got my magic key. Oh, let's see. There we go. Zipper. Oh my goodness. It's insulated. It is a one-time fill. But I'm so excited. And I got my drink that came with it, which is a Pib. If I have the opportunity, I'm going to get Pib. And then Daryl got the Sunrise Slush. I don't know. Can you see it? There we go.
And it lights up.
Ooh, bad. I don't know. Anyway, this is the Valentine's offering for Galactic Grill, so I'm going to take a little sip. I know it's Daryl's, but I'm going to try it. Mm. Oh my goodness, that is so good.
I thought you were going to say tart.
I did not say tart. It is so good. It is tart, but oh my goodness. Mm. All right, I'll be nice. I'll give it back to him because it's actually his, not mine. Alright, so I am on a mission to DCA. I just left Daryl at Great Moments with Mr. Lincoln. Sorry. kind of lost my train of thought, but I am heading out and I'm gonna go to DCA to pick up another magic key item. It's kind of like doing a scavenger hunt, although they tell us exactly where they are, but we just have to get over there. And yeah, I'm headed over to DCA and I'll be over there for not very long. Anyways, I'm out. There's DCA right there. There's Disneyland back there. And I'm heading on over to get a little poster. I'll show you in a minute. All right, I'm inside DCA. And now I'm headed over somewhere towards Cars Land to wait in the line for some magic key stuff. Yeah. Won't be here long since Daryl didn't want to come over. I don't know what it is about DCA, but he just doesn't like it. So he only comes over for me, if you will. And yeah. Oh, look. Let me turn you around. Filming today at Disneyland. Ooh, ESPN. Oh, you know, it's for football. And if you could tell by my voice, I'm not really into football. Go Rams? Is that bad? I don't know. My husband would say, go Broncos. Why did I say that? Bengals. It is the Bengals. Oh yeah, let's go. All right, so we're headed down that direction to get our poster. Yep. That sucks. All right, so here it is. That is so cute. I actually really, really, really love it. I missed the mountains one. It's their first come, first serve. And so my sister got that one. I would have loved to have gotten it too, but I didn't have reservations for it. So, or to come in until today for February. So, but anyway, that's it. Mission accomplished. And now we're headed back to Disneyland. Oh my goodness. Crazy. All right, here we go. We're exiting DCA. Yeah, we're exiting DCA. And I just left. There's Disneyland ahead of me. DCA behind me. Got my poster. Oh yeah. Sorry for the half face. No, I'm not. I don't care. Having a perfect day. Yes, we are. We are totally having a perfect day. And I'm almost to the gate, so I'm going to turn you off and meet up with Daryl. All right, I'm back in Disneyland. Now I'm headed to Great Moments with Mr. Lincoln and see if I can pick up Daryl. Yeah. Probably should see where he is, but. Mr. Toad! Alright. Oh, there's the train above me. Yes, there is. There, can you see it? Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna check to see where Daryl is for sure. And then I'll go from there. Ooh. Okay, so we just got out of Great Moments with Mr. Lincoln, which just happens to be today is his 213th, or what would have been his 213th birthday. That's actually really kind of cool. I got back and texted Daryl, and so he came right out, so we went in. And we both got to watch it. So that was awesome. That is just really cool that we got to watch Great Moments with Mr. Lincoln on his birthday. All right, we are in line for the last ride of the day for the monorail. They reopened it back up. It's been a few hours actually since the last time I said anything about it. But there's the track. Woo-woo. and we're gonna get to go on it. The last ride of the day and our last chance before it goes down. Woo!
Into a fantastic underwater adventure aboard the Finding Nemo submarine voyage. Across the way are the icy peaks of Matterhorn Mountain, home of the world's most famous bobsled ride. And beneath us is the Autopia, where drivers of all ages can travel the road to tomorrow. As we cruise over Tomorrowland, our pilot would like to share a few program reminders.
My siestas are getting shorter and shorter. Oh, look at all the people. Welcome to Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room. Hey, Michael, mi amigo. Pay attention, it's show time.
So it is. And what darling people I have sitting under me. Here, you rascal, you. Let's put on the show.
Mon ami, I am always ready, as you say, to put on the show. Oh, pardon, madame. That whistle was for my good friend, Fritz.
Ach, to Lima, I almost fell out of my upper perch. Glad to see you all aboard, ashore, or wherever you are. My goodness, you're all staring at us. Even the thought the show rolling.
Wait, wait. We forgot to wake up the Glee Club.
In the tiki 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 room, in the tiki 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 room, all the birds sing and the flowers grow. In the tiki 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 room.
All right, so we finally did it. We got the Gibson Girls Sweetheart Sundae. It looks a little sad because it took us a little while to walk, but it's chocolate, strawberry, and vanilla ice cream with a strawberry sauce, chocolate and caramel drizzle, whipped cream, and I think that's strawberry sugar. I know. And a chocolate covered strawberry. Well, we're gonna call it a night for our Valentine's Day at Disneyland, and I hope you guys had a great Valentine's Day since this is gonna be coming out after Valentine's Day. We got to go on quite a few rides, stuff that we haven't done before, well, me, like the Omnibus, and we did do the canoes and got a few magic key items and tried some Valentine's treats. And yeah, it was all good. Loved it. Oh, and loved starting the day at the Plaza Inn for Minnie and Friends breakfast. And the cost for that is $89 actually, because it's $88 and change for two people, two adults. And with our discount, it brought it down to $80. And you get pictures, which I will be showing. All the pictures that we got pictures with Minnie, and then we also got pictures for magic key holders and had fun with Peter Pan's shadow. And today's been pretty good. And with that, remember, gravity works, guys. Thank you.